6th-round pick for a guy that led the SEC in rushing. I thought that was interesting. And one other Gamecock he has going in the 7th round. You guys want to predict who that would be?
I guess Trey Knox or Marcellus Dial.
Trey Knox it is. 7th round, pick number 252. To the Kansas City Chiefs.
We need to get him bumped back to Mr. Irrelevant. That would be the third Mr. Irrelevant in South Carolina history.